Hello.
Hello. It is so wonderful to finally be back at Bird and Beckett. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for braving the crazy world. We're going to play some music for you. We got some old stuff. We got some new stuff. We got new arrangements of old stuff. It's just an experience. It's going to be an experience.
And some surprises.
And some surprises. And some things we just made up last night. So, we'll see the whole fun. You ready? We got to sit around and work on group vocals a lot. She's sprinkling those in throughout the evening.
With masks on.
With masks on, yes. Outdoors, in a driveway. Sadie Hawkins. Ready? All right. One dance was all it took, a gesture and then a look, beckoning me across a badly lit room. Can't quite recall the song, but we both sang along, and when it ended too soon. Place your hand in mine, my heartbeat kept the time. I stopped my thinking and started to feel, falling into your step. All of my life's regrets melted away when I found myself here. Ooh. Previous couple of years, it's about turbulence, the scientific phenomenon of turbulence. It's called turbulent flow. Just like that. You can't contain this. That ain't the way that it works. A freak eruption of convulsions and a series of jerks. You can't explain this. It's just a matter of fact. No matter. Nobody stop this flow. Where it's going, no one knows. You think you know me, but all you know is my name. And my momentum has a system that nobody can tame. A situation that one can never rehearse. The metamorphosis transforms us till the black bubble bursts. Can't stand the flux? Well, that's the crux. This ain't no static, it's a turbulent flow. Go.
Can nobody stop? Where it's going, no one knows. Can nobody stop this flow? Where it's going, no one knows.
A generation of vortex stretching in whirls. It's my spasmodic diatonic that will get you the girls. It's a gyration, chaotic eddies and flows. Use complicated variation, fathoms God only knows. Feel the vibration of the hammer that hit when Tashigo took the Seahawk to the bottomless pit. subspecies of the short-toed tea creeper, but this hardly matters.
Can nobody stop this flow?
You can't contain this.
Where it's going, no one knows.
You can't explain this.
Can nobody stop this flow?
It's a gyration.
Where it's going, no one knows.
You can't change the station. Ain't no static, this is turbulent flow. Where it's going, no one knows. Turbulent, turbulent flow. Where it's going, no one knows. Can nobody stop? Can nobody stop? Can nobody stop this flow? To where I'm going, what? Where I'm going, where I'm going. Turbulent, turbulent. Stay with the aquatic theme. But we play lots of original songs, but we also play some cover songs. This is such a one. Okay, ready? Thank you.
Sure.
Whoa, you're playing with fire. You're playing with fire.
Got so much headroom.
Should I turn down a little?
No one's ever said that before.
It's the first time for everything.
How are you guys doing? Doing all right?
Yeah.
Everybody? Yay! That's right. Flanging it up for this one. Fire.
And now for something completely different.
Hey!
Let's do that one again.
It's possible. Anything's possible. This one,
I like to say, is my ode to modern dating.
Ready?
P.S. I gave myself this haircut over COVID.
Treated it with chlorine last night.
I did.
Oh, this is my COVID hair. It's great. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Are you ready?
I am.
Oh, good. One, two, three, ho!
And he brings wonderful. Dynamic musical journey in store for you guys.
I'm tuning because of science.
Science, it's true. It's scientifically proven that music is better in tune. They proved it.
I'm following the science.
I should probably do the same thing. I got new strings. Not when you're at a yoga
show.
Well, tune is subjective.
That's right, man. Yeah, man.
Miles Davis said there are no wrong notes.
Well,
I've played some
that
were wrong.
She just wants to piss off the rest of the band. All right. I once met a boy on the internet.
Yay!
Yeah! He lived in another country. I went over there to see him. Got off the plane and was like, nope. That's my PSA on internet dating. So I wrote this song about relationships that are better on the internet than in real life. Thank you. we're still friends. Just.
Good times.
How we doing? Oh, we're still on schedule. Hurts.
Yeah, so the plan is we're going to play two more songs and then take a very quick break.
Take a
and
shot.
And then play an entirely different set of songs.
Yay!
Yay!
This one, I will admit, is very biographical of my former life. Andrea Baker, Danny Graziani on the mandolin and the harmonica, Robert Shaffer back there on the drums, Joey Maramba on the bass. My name is Juli Crockett. We're the Evangenitals. Thank you. This next song, it goes with our aquatic theme. It's also about dying at sea. A little while ago, a few years ago, we got to go on the Melissa Etheridge cruise. It was great. And play a song about dying at sea on a cruise ship. It was great. I
wrong notes, Julie.
No wrong notes.
I mean, I played like five of them. In the last song, it's cool.
Look out.
We'll be right back.
And there tomorrow at the Rio. That's tomorrow.
The river.
We have some mushroom fans.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah! Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah.
Andy.
Yeah.
It's Andrea.
Andrea.
Hey, she went to the bathroom. Oh, it's called. Let's chant her name
while she's trying to go. Andrea. Andrea. Andrea, 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 Andrea.
I was gonna say, she thought it was only one set. Already at dinner.
It's horrible.
It's terrible.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
Andrea.
Andrea.
Joey, what is a guy?
What is it?
This is a perfect song to explore.
To explore. Right where are they? Where are
they? All right, all right, all right.
Does a woman wrong?
Let's do this.
Yes.
Ready?
I love the man, I love the man, I did not understand. me wrong, he did me wrong, he did me wrong, and now that man is gone.
Uh-huh.
And if you ask me where he be, I'll say 6 feet under me. And that's where a man belongs when he does his woman. Lovely video of this for this song on the YouTube that I made all from historical footage of 1950s sex education tapes. Works out great.
Yay! Mr. Maramba?
Yes, can I start this one?
You may.
Okay, it goes like this. Thank you.
single is available on Spotify. And
or you can just give us your 0.001 cent directly.
which equals out to a wink.
Or you can come to our show. So thank you.
Yes, thank you for coming.
And you get a special treat, because this is a song we've never played anywhere ever. I wrote it for a friend of mine who has a podcast called Off the Fucking Rails. So this song is called Off the Fucking Rails. I think we all probably can relate to this song, maybe? So, feel free to sing along. Take your big house and shove it up your ass. You can take your big car and fill it up with gas. I got snacks for 7 days. Let's hit the open road. You said you wanna play. Come on, let's go. And it split me in two. He fell out, we fell out. I took you inside, and it split me in two. He fell out, we fell out. Come on, let's go.
Off the fucking rails. Come on, let's go. Off the beat trail. Off the fucking. projects. I've been working on a stop motion video for that song for the last year. It's almost done. So close.
It takes a long time. They're not kidding.
Well, it is never too late to change your life. And it is never too late to leave your wife. No, it is never too late to have one dance with me. Oh, it is never too late to take a chance and see. Oh, it is never too late to start again. And it is never too late to call a friend. No, it is never too late, so don't you hesitate. 'Cause it is never too late to fall in love.
This one is it.
My Uncle Johnny, he lived all his life in a constant state of struggle and a perpetual state of strife. When he finally laid down and he gave up his ghost, every man in 14 counties raised a toast.
Now why would they do that?
I'll tell you. He was so angry every inch of every day that the best morticians couldn't put a smile upon his face. But when he went, I dealt down and I can't kiss goodbye.
She never took a husband, had a child, or
You need a cigarette?
That was great.
Thank you, thank you.
All right.
You got a star sticker for my forehead, Julie?
Whoa.
Right here.
Gold star.
You're asking too much.
I'm sure there's a book in here that will explain something to you about your need for validation.
Okay. I'd like stickers.
I think there's also a book in here that would explain the next song, which is inspired by the character of Margarita from Goethe's Faust.
Literature! Anybody?
Faust fans? In the back.
Back here, I think.
She had a tough life. We'll just say that. What catharsis is. Might I recommend Aristotle's Poetics?
Or the Diction.
Here's another song that might reflect how many of us have felt over the past years. It's called Alone. I'm so glad we're here.
Thank you.
life inside. No doubt has died, and you've turned your head away. You try to play, but at the end of the day, it's you again. Of your mind, and you can't relate to them. You've reaped and sown, but little is known by those who aren't alone. By Ween, and then they stole the bass line from Robin Hitchcock, so we put the Robin Hitchcock song back in at the end. For a little music history. Woo! All right. I love it. I love it when you get requests as a band for your own songs. A couple people asked me this one. It's funny that we all, or not all, many of us discovered that working from home is as shitty as working in an office. We thought it was the office, but no. So this is the work song. Yeah.
Thank you.
my job and I went home. I fed the dog, I watched TV, I fell asleep, then repeat. When I awoke, I went to work, I did my job and I went home. I fed the dog, I watched TV, I fell asleep, ain't life sweet. When I awoke, I went to work, I did my job and I went home. I fed the dog, I watched TV, I fell asleep, then repeat. When I awoke, I went to work, I did my job and I went home. I fed the dog, I watched TV, I fell asleep, this is me. When I awake, I go to work, I did my job and I go home. I feed the dog, I watch TV, I fall asleep, but then I dreamed that I awoke, I went to work, I quit my job and I went home. I fed the dog, I set him free, and then I flew across the sea. Me, but couldn't talk, he had no tongue, he wore a sign, said stop and thank. Looked in his eyes, he looked in mine, he started crying and began to scream, and in his throat there was a note that said ain't life sweet. Sweet.
recording is group vocals. And the next two songs, we'll feature those. They're also our last two songs, but there's the potential of adding one more song since we've had a few requests for you. This is a Violent Femmes deep cut.
Violent.
Ready?
Yeah.
Me.
Do mi so mi do.
Oh my, oh my, what if it was true? And oh my, tell me, is it true? Did he die upon that cross? And did he come back across? Jesus walking on the water, sweet Jesus walking in the sky. Singing Santa Man, raise me up and build me up again, hold my, my head high. Will I be true to my birth? And will I get what I'm worth? Oh yes sir, yes sir. Personal Jesus.
much pain.
Part, but last night we were like, Depeche Mode lost a keyboard player, so we needed to do Personal Jesus. And it still seemed like a good idea this morning. So,
it's the first time we've
so here we are. Yeah. It's the first time we've all played it together.
All right.
Yeah.
This is our last song on the list. Yeah. And it's a new song. It came from, I heard, it may not be true, because I heard it, and I don't know exactly where, but evidently when you dream, you never see your own face, because obviously we don't experience our own face directly very often. I'm sure we look in mirrors, but it's just one of those things, like in your dream, you don't see your face. So give it a try, if you're doing some lucid dreaming or some guided meditations, and try to look at your own face. I did it. I was having a lucid dream. I walked through a house, and I looked in the mirror, and I had a medicine cabinet, and I shut the mirror, and I looked at my face, and I was like, look at me, I'm looking at my face. But I had the uncanny experience of it was not me. It was like if somebody was playing me in a movie, and they were much better looking than I was. And then I just psychologically was like, I'm just gonna believe this is what I look like. And it was a great 3 weeks.
But then I wrote a song about it.
Thank you again for being here with us. It's very special.
Thank you. know about you, but I feel like we just can't leave here without playing Andy the Mushroom. Yeah! It just feels like that's what the room is saying. Danny didn't think he needed his violin, but he does.
How fast can you be ready?
10. 9. 8. 7. 6.
Very special song about a very special mushroom named Andy. Can I dedicate this to Kate? Can I dedicate it to Kate?
Totally.
Ready? I think
it's
you
pretty
again.
Awesome.
We love you. We love this place.
You gotta listen to
Thank you, Eric. Thank you. Thank you, live people. I know I have a bunch of friends, or some friends that are watching the live stream because they have COVID, so I'm gonna say, get better. Mushroom Andy, he never learned. and he could sing so high, he made the whole world.